Friends, have a look at these amazing conditions. Here you can see this beggar, and here look at his nose. It's the tuberous sclerosis. Now here is the keloid, quite big keloid on the ear, and here some growth is seen on the nose. And when his oral cavity is also seen, here you can see some whitish lesion there, looking like leukoplakia. So here you can see the keloid hanging and the lesion on the cheek. The biopsy need to be done so as to confirm the diagnosis. Thank you for giving your valuable time.